You can go to the timer's report. DTM Satish Kumar, can you please?
Good afternoon once again. Dolly has compressed her 29 years of journey with 4 minutes 35 seconds. And Lavanya took about 6 minutes 9 seconds to share her daydreams. And Renu took us to her down memory lane for about 5 minutes 54 seconds. And others' joy of losing lasted for 5 minutes and 49 seconds. With table topic speakers, guest Sethuraman took about 1 minute 4 seconds on wanting and crying. With Jayanti about spouse for a minute and 6 seconds, and Ramesh about the problem for a minute and 55 seconds, and Guru Prasad about again her spouse for about minute and 50 seconds. Devaraj, who never obeyed or obeyed either way, took about a minute and 50 seconds, and guest Sai Sankar took about a minute and 30 seconds for about excellence and being happy. Guest Faisal took 2 minute 8 seconds on his winning and losing part, and guest Sadhana took about a minute and 10 seconds for wise people. And Toastmaster Uday Kumar took about a minute and 12 seconds about failing to prepare. And finally, the highest time taker, Surya, took about 2 minutes and 50 seconds to tell about the truth. And it comes back to the evaluators.
Oh, 1 minute. Can you tell me the qualified evaluators?
Everybody are qualified except Surya. He said that.
Evaluators. All the evaluators are qualified.
Okay.
So the evaluator number one, Amit, took about 2 minutes 36 seconds. By starting recommendation at green. Bala Murali took 3 minutes 24 seconds and recommendations at 3 minutes 16 seconds. Vidya Rajagopalan took 3 minutes 11 seconds and recommendation started at green. With Priyadarshini took 2 minutes 28 seconds and recommendation started at minute and 38 seconds. I thought it could add value for a speaker to know where they started recommendations. Overall, it's a great meeting today. Over to you, Janmiraj.
Can vote for the best evaluator. You have the ballot. And now I would like to call Toastmaster of the DTM Cylinders. I introduce him like that. That's Toastmaster Cylinders. Please give your report.
Thank you, then evaluator. So, our counter, yeah, I started with just an example. Okay. That happens, don't count it. But I feel today was just rather a survey of the analysis of what we did, what we do normally. Most of us has fillers, and most of the speakers didn't have much pause, but there are some repetitions. There are actually interesting, so I would like to explain or specify speaker by speaker. Dolly's speech was in fact a clean speech. Except two things, but I don't think it's because of the distractions. It's because of the script. One, that from the script wording, because of nervousness, she had to repeat one word. And then again a pause because she had to recollect the script. It's nothing to do with her distractions. Lavanya, the main. Then she can improve on the filler word because she had for us. And Renu was also a clean speech in terms of distractions, but the pause was, there were two pauses, but that was because you are recollecting the script. Other speech was clean speech. That's why I gave my minus.
I know
that last time this guy was giving a report with specific positions, like how, when we did the exact repetitions. I know the reason why, because today you have given a clean speech and you deserve it. D.K. Sundaraman, the Toastmaster, Table Topic Master, had for us. And Sethuraman, the first TT speaker, it was a clean speech. Jayanti, Toastmaster Jayanti had two us, and that's nothing to do with us. It actually is out of domestic compulsion because I was like hide something to happen between you through us. Okay. And Ramesh had a quite a number of filler words, that was three us, one I mean, and one so. And repetition they. And Guru Prasad, DTM Guru Prasad had three us and a number of repetitions like thought, example, my, etc. And Devraj had only one A because he was breaking rules. And Sai Shankar, it was a clean speech. Faisal, you had two A's and filler words like it, you know, your feeder, and herb. And there is a repeat word actually. Sadhana, clean speech. Devkumar had one A and one IV filler word and repetition I couldn't. And again, he had filler words four times and okay two times. And I, asunas, repetitions. General Valvator, you had a number of asks.
Inspiration from Sunil.
Like, I
will
just let people
in my life. Evaluation, Amit, you had four us. Balamudli had three filler words, okay, and right. Right was being repeated many times. DTM Vidya and Priya, they were clean evaluations.
Thank you, Toastmaster Sunil Jose. And now I would like to call DTM Sampasaru Rajan to give his grammar review.
Good afternoon, General Evaluator, fellow Toastmasters, and all my targets. Good afternoon, I said. I want an extravagant response. Much disturbance was not seen for the word of the day or the theme. Theme was used only once by Toastmaster Renu, and she used the word also. Toastmaster Pendresini used the word, and Toastmaster Vidya Gopalan used it twice, once during the briefing in the beginning and later on during the evaluation. The appointed always is clean speech. I thought I will call something as a neat speech. Grammatically, it's near perfect. Today, there are four such neat speeches. Toastmaster Balamurti, the evaluator, I'm going to deliver the award. Wow. Toastmaster Vidya Rajagopalan, the evaluator. Toastmaster Renu, the speaker. And Toastmaster Jolly, 99% neat. I found only one. So also neat. Jolly. So there are four neat speakers. Give a big round of applause. There are many points I have noted and I have missed some, but I am not going to say them in detail, listing them. But there are some grouped items which need attention by all of us. What is this? Today, fortunately, the number mixing was not so bad. Tense mixing really made me tense. Past tense and present tense, and even present tense becomes future tense. People are starting to tell a story in the past tense, halfway they are saying, everything in the present, again they go back to past. So this has to be corrected. You, when you write a script, redraft it sentence by sentence, examine for this aspect. You can easily get it yourself. So I got the list here, nobody can refer, I'm not going to tell them. The another one, which is one of my favorites, actually, the negative sense, is the misuse of prepositions. It's very prevalent in all of it, particularly the role players like Toastmaster Adhiriya or the general evaluator, they often do it more because they are freelance speaking. But I don't consider them in this case, I just leave. Because even prepared speech, speakers are having the problem. So I will give a few examples. Somebody said, I hit on your car. You hit your car. No on, no to, no on to. You hit a car, that's all. Then there was another example. We go on to. Actually, the on is not required. We go to. Similarly, if you read about the word upon, you will find that upon is not required to use like the good usage is I found today. I will say compared to many other meetings, there is a number of special sparkling usages are less. Master Lavanya gave a very good takeaway. Her life is you be bold, so the life is full of problems. Be bold, don't lose hope. That was her ending. This one was a nice saying. Of course, Toastmaster Renu Narayan found that in beautiful usages, very good usages. Like, she started with a tapestry of anecdotes. Can you imagine a tapestry of anecdotes? And then, more lessons outdoors than in the classroom, which is a very common experience for most of us. But she put it very succinctly. But what I really liked best was, garden was a rare topic.
Yes.
It's a riot of colors. So overall, this meeting, I enjoyed many good usages, and I summarized some of the improvements.
Thank you, sir. That was really helpful. I will take it. And now it's time for my general evaluator report. Today the meeting started on time, and the prepared speech session was really good. I don't know whether they know the theme before, but somewhat their speech has a theme written. So for Dolly, she learned to save money for lavish planning. Lavanya, she herself is a banker. Renu, she talked about personal finance. Yeah. And Adarsh, no.
He also somewhere.
No, he gave 100 rupees to his mom. So yeah, but somehow they connected it with the theme and it was really nice. Our table topic session, yeah, I really liked it today, because usually in table topic session people will come here and they will just look around here and they will leave after 30 seconds. But he didn't allow it. That was in a good way.
Yeah, good way.
Because for the last 480 meetings, we have been telling them to be there for 1 minute. So someone has to do this, and I really like them. Yeah. So there, and today, the good thing is, like, most of the Toastmasters, they are not in eye contact. Like, all the guests, future Toastmasters came here and spoke, and it was really nice. Yeah, she told, like, even fool has something to say. Krishna is seeing me. And that's one good thing. And again, yeah, but I have to say, today, table topic session and evaluation is the winner. Because we had the extravagant use of extravagant in evaluation session. And that was our problem. But that was brilliant evaluation. We had a brilliant evaluation for every speech, and I liked it a lot. And my most favorite thing is tag report, timer, accounter, and grammarian. And please vote for the best tag player, timer, accounter, and grammarian. All of them are qualified. So please vote for that. And the only thing I want to say is, like, today we didn't maintain the time. There was still a lag, 5 to 8 minutes. That, and I don't want to make it further lag. So now I'd like to call Toastmaster of the Day to handle the stage.